After only 8 minutes into the soccer game, this dog appeared out of nowhere, racing onto the field to try and play with the soccer ball, thinking it was a toy. The dog held onto the ball hard, with his tail wagging as he refused to drop it. They ended up needing to carry him off the field after he finally dropped the ball. And after, you can see the dog being confused, saying, "Why are we playing?" In my opinion, the dog got the ball fair and square, so he should keep the ball.